Hello listeners, hope you guys are doing well. Today, as part of general science, we'll know about microwave oven. As the name suggests, a microwave oven cooks food using microwaves. Microwaves are generated in the oven at a frequency of about 2450 MHz by means of magnetron. When the waves fall on the food, these are absorbed by the water, fats, sugars, and certain other molecules whose consequent vibrations produce heat. Since the heating occurs inside the food, without warming the surrounding air, the cooking time is greatly reduced. Most type of glasses, papers, etc. do not absorb the microwaves and hence do not heat up. That is why most microwave utensils are made up of glass. Foods cannot be cooked in metal vessels because the metal blocks out the microwaves. Thank you, listeners.